So, do I talk any time now?
Yep.
Okay, this is approximately 10 pounds of clay. Somewhat firm, but still soft enough to move. I'm getting it on center here and preparing to open it up. I have somewhat of an idea of what I'm going to do with this. It's going to be a tall vase, but sometimes it changes in the process of being formed, so I just, this is the first part of getting it set up to open it up. Fairly firm. And I think it's about there. I will now open this up. Going to check my bottom thickness, make sure I've got plenty of clay down there. Looks pretty good. And this is just a gradual increase in bringing this clay up. Is everybody breathing?
Not me. I think I'll have to do this in probably series.
Yeah. This could be the initial centering and bringing up.
Yeah.
Because I'm just making a cylinder at this point, so I'm not shaping it to the form I eventually want to get to.
Right. So this will have to kind of firm up before you push it out?
No.
Or are you going to push it out right now?
No. I'm going to pull it up tomorrow. It's locked laid down.
Okay.
I'm going to get down here and start moving more clay. I
can see it coming up. After this pull, I'll probably have to shut it off because it's been going on for a while.
Okay.
It's over 7 minutes.